Hey guys, how's it going? Today I'm proud to present to you 2016 Mercedes-Benz GLC 250, and this is going to be a full in-depth tour of this GLC 250. We'll start up, show the engine, go on some performance details, show you a bunch of interesting features inside and out. And so here's the key. Let's start the engine, let it run for a while. Lock on lock and trunk button. This car based on a C-Class platform, mid-size crossover, very nice looking. Very solid doors, beige interior. This car has 9 airbags, including driving airbag, perforated seats. Three-spoke design, full leather wrapped multifunctional steering wheel, perforated inserts 3-9, grips up top. Alright guys, let's start the engine, insert the key and then twist. Very nice startup. This car comes equipped with electrically assisted power steering companion, very fluid steering wheel, horn. Very thick. Manual tilt and telescopic to adjust USSR right there. Very convenient. Alright. This car has automatic lights and automatic rain sensing windshield wipers and your parking lights. Left and right, of course. Right now, let's send headlight, rear headlight, high beam. As well as hard slides. Three-stage heated exhaust ventilated seats, high, medium, low and off. And cool. Very nice. Power mirrors left and right. Also heated, of course. Power folding. Very convenient feature, especially in tight parking spaces, as you can see. Central lock. All four windows in this car are fully automatic in both direction, up and down. Rear windows, as you can see. Bar window lock. Very elegant handles. Alright guys, let's open the hood and take a look at the exterior of this car. Has panoramic moonroof, chrome accent window frames, full LED taillights, gorgeous taillights, rear defrosting glass, rear wiper, LED third brake light, deck light spoiler. Four-matic four-wheel drive system, dual polished exhaust tips, chrome trim, rear parking assist, and of course Tahoe right there, LED license plate lights, rear view camera. Tires measuring 335-65, four-wheel disc brakes, beautiful factory rims. LED pterostomachus next to our mirrors. LED welcome lights. Heated windshield wipers this area. Full LED intelligent light system, LED headlamps, front parking assist, huge Mercedes-Benz emblem. This car has inline 4, 16-valve, 2-liter turbocharged engine. It produces 211 horsepower and 350 pound-feet of torque. Maximum speed of 225 km per hour. 0-60 time is 7.3 seconds. Combined consumption for this car is around 7 liter per 100 km. The car is 4-wheel drive. The fuel tank is around 50 liters. Independent air suspension up front and independent air suspension out back. Alright guys, right now take a good look at the exterior, let's take a good look at the interior portion, the most interesting part. Door panels are padded, rich wood trim, speakers and tweeters right there. Trunk release right there, power trunk, storage and bottle holders, tail lights. Aluminum entry guards, Mercedes-Benz. QR code right there. Driver's seat has power as well as manual adjustment, power, four-way lumbar support, seat high, recline, manual leg center and sliding right there. Seats are extremely comfortable, very supportive, adjustable headrests and seatbelts. Driver and airbag. Electronic parking brake. To engage it, just press on it. And to disengage, pull the lever. It's quite easy. And of course, your panel dim right there, rear fog light. Turn off the parking sensors. It's quite easy. Light indicator controls in one stock, and your wiper controls right there. Cruise control settings, set speed. Speedtronic. As you can see, very nice to use. You can raise and lower the volume, of course. Mute, voice commands is not available right now. Unhook and off buttons for your telephone. Via Bluetooth, you can connect your telephone and receive calls, of course, and also Bluetooth streaming of audio. Your different modes right here. Trip information, digital speedometer right there, range, consumption, eco display, maps time from start, very nice, your navigation information, radio, media, and speed watch, self-explanatory, then your telephone controls. Assistance graphic, tension level, service, tire pressure, assist plus, settings, collision prevention, very nice system, attention assist, you can adjust sensitivity basically, lights, intelligent light system, then instrument cluster, vehicle and back to factory settings. That's pretty much it for this display. Overall, build quality and all the materials in this car just awesome. Soft leather, rich wood trim. Right now, guys, let's see what kind of noise this engine produces. And this car has roughly around 4000 RPM on park. Perry Smith engine. You can barely hear the engine. Very nice sound. Not bad indeed. And your 9-speed automatic transmission right there. Drive, neutral, reverse. Very convenient system, as you can see. Check entire surroundings for safety, obviously, and of course you can remove those lines and adjust brightness. Of course, hit B for park. Nice. And your paddle shifters right there, plus for the upshift and minus for the downshift. Mercedes-Benz command system. This car has a tri-zone climate control. Controls right there. Very interesting vans. Aircraft inspired vans, high quality. Awesome. Can adjust your temperature right here. High, the different modes, facing, etc. For the driver, fan speed control, one touch automatic, front rear defrost, air conditioning, recycle settings, your different modes for the passenger, and your temperature for the passenger. As you can see, climate control off. Everything is very nice put together here. You can definitely feel this Mercedes-Benz German quality, the best or nothing. This color right there, e-checked. Your navigation is not available right now. Your radio, media, telephone, and of course your vehicle settings. For instance, radio, main menu for the radio. Options, of course. Direct entry, sort station list. Then search, nice, preset, waveband, AM/FM, and general information, quite nice. Media, then your telephone controls, options, connect device, nice. Alright guys, your vehicle settings, acoustic lock feedback, automatic mirror folding function, illumination, welcome lights, automatic locking feature, interior light delay shut off. As you can see, nice. Exterior lighting, delayed shut off, tow away protection, and interior motion sensor on and off. Sweet. Individual configuration for the steering wheel, auto start and stop function. Sport Plus for the engine. Actually guys, this system is incredible. Then your off-road settings, as you can see, slippery condition, then off-road, rocking assist, incline, and trailer for the trailer. Incredible system. Nice, very nice indeed. And of course, this car has air suspension. Then your consumption. It's not available right now. Owner's manual. Next, hit next. Keyword search, bookmarks, help, language settings, visual search, vehicle interior, side windows, exterior mirrors, driver's door emergency release, wheels and tires, sensors, then towing away and tow starting. Very comprehensive system indeed. Luggage compartment, rear window heating, refueling, flat tire doors, run flat tires of course, windscreen, engine compartment, Mercedes-Benz, nice, definitely nice one. Then you can adjust your time by GPS, vehicle settings, drive select. That's pretty much it for this command system, your general settings. As you can see, time and display off. Very comprehensive system indeed. See cup holders, and of course your portlet, ashtray, dynamic control, individual settings, Sport Plus, Sport, Comfort Mode, and Eco Mode. Eco Mode basically helps you save fuel. Nice. Controller right there. And scroll back button and menu for the air suspension. Automatic auto start and stop function. Can raise and lower volume. By the way, good quality audio. Turn off the display, your touchpad right there, and your settings. Like so. Navigation, radio, media, telephone, vehicle, consumption, on and off. Switch system to use. Downhill assist. And off-road settings. Center console. See USB inputs right there and SD card for the navigation. Split opening. Center console. Soft leather wrapped, of course. For your knee, also soft. Auto dim rear view mirror. Your reading lights right there. Solar LED illumination. Map lights up top. Sunglass content is also padded, of course. Motion sensors, panoramic moonroof, your automatic shade, very convenient feature, beautiful view, nice, sun visors, vanity mirror with illumination of course, card holder right there, very good visibility. Those seats are extremely nice, very comfortable. my 6'3" stature. Legroom is more than enough. Support is pretty good. Shoulder is okay. Absolutely incredible car inside and out. Feels awesome. Alright guys, let's shut her down. Let's grab the key and continue to restore. Child safety locks right there, same two-tone doorbells, door illumination, storage area, soft leather wrap armrest, very elegant handles, speakers, and your rear panel sunshades. Nice. Fold down your seats, it's quite easy. Child anchors right there, ISOFIX system, with my 6'3" stature. It's quite easy to get in and out. Legroom is not an issue at all, and my headroom is pretty good. Storage pockets right there. Your SATA tunnel. 100 watt AC and 12 volt power outlet right there. For the temperature and for the fan speed. Climate control for the rear passengers, of course. Absolutely incredible Mercedes-Benz interior. Your armrest, storage area, two cup holders, nice. For the rear parking assist, illumination up top, and cut hook. Very comfortable. Back seats. Alright guys, let's check the trunk space, shall we? Power trunk, of course. Illumination right there, LED illumination, 12 volt power outlet. To raise and to lower the vehicle, to fold down rear seats, storage net right there, cargo tie-downs, lockable. Down here, your warning triangle and storage area. Nice. Very good size trunk. Illumination, two convenient handles to close trunk lid. Your fuel cap. Tire pressure. Heated as well as ventilated seats right there for the passenger, storage area. Aluminum entry guards, storage net right there. You can find same manual as well as R adjustment for the passenger seat. Warning right there. Glove box is lockable, very good size, also padded with illumination, pen holder right there. my opinion, incredible car inside and out. Well guys, hope you enjoy my in-depth look at this 2016 Mercedes-Benz GLC 250. Feel free to subscribe to my channel, make sure you catch me next time. This has been Mark came from. Thanks for watching and take care guys.